Guys, this is Trey Starry, and welcome to Game 4 of the SnowChaser Cup. We're 0-3. We're kind of out of it. But you know what? We're still going to keep going. We're going to try to at least have fun, get some wins. And we're going first. Another Abyssian Mirror match, because, you know, Abyssian's trashed here. But we're still going to win. We need to drop these two. The Shadow Reflections are really not helping. At all. I need to send them back. Send that back. Not a great opener. But at least okay, Spelljammer. I can play something next turn. It's always good. Okay. If it's Spelljammer, it's not. What is he doing? If it's a Spelljammer, I won't play my own. It's a blaze. Well, I'm going to toss you back. And I'm going to... There's actually no reason. My cat is now wanting to cuddle. We're going to deny him the mana orb. That's going to be our turn. We get bored, and we deny him the mana tile, and I was hesitant to play this. I was just hesitant. Maybe I could have. No, there's no real reason to. Maybe I could have played it. Either way, I get some good board presence. And it wouldn't have mattered 2-3 versus 2-4, because this clears both of them. This needs to go. Way too early. I apologize if you can't hear my cat. Ooh, the Rust Crawler! If I can draw a 9 moons. If I can draw 9 moons, that would be amazing. Is he gonna play Spelljammer? Another Blaze Hound. That's a Revenant. Go face. I can pretty safely go face, and I think I'm going to do that. Because I'm left with the body on the board. There's 9 moves. I'll probably be playing that on this turn. God, my cat is shedding like crazy. I wish you could see this. This is why I need a webcam. And a... This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous how much this cat is shedding. Like, okay. I can't see my phone underneath all the fur. This is ridiculous. What just happened? Okay. He hasn't made his play yet, so... God. Spectral Blade, he's gonna clear that off. I will have a couple... I want him to... Oh, he's doing that. Alright, I'm gonna force him to trade this off into the 9 moons. Trade the. He could trade these two into it. which could cause problems to any of you. No. That was probably not what I needed. That's good. If he trades these two, he can go face with this. That just took off. Ping. No, I'm just gonna trade that. That's good. That's what I wanted. What do I get? I'm kinda tired of these really crappy... Really, really crappy... spawns. Nine moons is really failing. He's gonna run away, and he's gonna play an emerald shooter. So what can I do here? Do I take the damage and clear board? That seems like a fair idea. I don't like it, but it's kind of my only play. I have healing. I'll be at seven, so I know that Spectral Revenant is what I want to do. I kind of can't now. Which is bad. And if he has another Spectral Revenant, I lose. Or any source of damage. He has another Spectral Revenant. So I end up losing that. So, the Nine Moons failed me. Do I need to sideboard anything? I don't want these to do nothing. Just for the tournament. Game two. Let's get this win now. Starting first again. Such a fat opener. I like this. I like this. I don't like this. Okay. At least I have something I can do. Turn one. I'm gonna keep the breath. I'm gonna keep everything. I don't want... Okay, that has to be. Tiger. That was a bit of a misplay. I'm gonna force him to clear with his face, though. Do I... No. But I gotta take this one. Which means I gotta clear. The reason why I had to clear that is I didn't want him walking forward and taking the orb. That would have been worse. He's swinging. Does he have a shield master? No, he's a... Since I get this... in his face. Since he has the Virtue of Out, I'm gonna throw that back. There's the Shield Master! That's gonna help! That is definitely going to help me right here. Shield Master does a lot against Abyssian, especially when they can't get. Is that a Vorpal? It's a Light Bender. Blade. So he's gonna take a lot of damage to the face. So I'm gonna come down. I don't think I'm gonna need this anymore. Paragon's gonna be nice. Not gonna lie. Paragon is going to be nice. I want to get the Vorpal Reaver here, though. I can clear his board. He has to set something up. And... I his face with that, though. Now, I'm a bit concerned because he does have a Vorpal Reaper. So I'm gonna also put that in his face. Or do I? One mana. I hate doing that because he's so close to lethal. But so he's too off lethal and in Shadow Nova range. Doesn't seem to have a way to kill me. That's good. If he clears that with... No, he's not. He's gonna go face. He kinda needs to go face. Five off lethal from my own self. He has lethal. What can I do to win? I can tie. I can tie. So I'll get a tie. So we're gonna prolong this. We're gonna prolong this a bit. Actually, I get a win on that. I get a win on that one. He misplayed and I get a win on that. I get a win on that one. Right? I'm gonna check the rules, but I believe that counts as a win for me. Yes, I win that. So it's 1-1. We're going in again. We start first again. He misplayed there, though. He misplayed. I need that to go. I have an opening turn. The Revenant has to go. I can clear that. Especially if that's his only play, that's good. He's not gonna leave that alone as his only play. Son of a gun! He has another play. Healing Mystic. That's strong. Spelljammer is gonna go here. I'd love to get the Nine Moons out, but I just don't think it's gonna happen. He played a lot of cards. He played a lot of cards. He's probably gonna take both orbs, in which case I can play you. Thank you. That's good for me. Because if he plays a card on 2, he'll be left with 3 at the end of the turn. If he plays 3 cards, he'll be left with 2 at the end of the turn. I have this. Both of these can deal with area. He's just going to play 1. That's fine. So now you have to deal with this. I'm going to send Blazehound back. I don't want to give him that kind of advantage. Another Paragon? I don't need to. Can't clear it without taking face damage. Unless he has a buff of some sort. But that allows me to clear both of them. Most of his board. And that looks like what is gonna be what he is gonna do. He has to deal 1 more damage to it. And that's probably gonna have to come through his Rust Roller. Unless that's the blood tier right here. Or a mom, of course. There's the blood tier. So I don't know what he's gonna do. Mystic. Scare him. Alright, I need to replace you. So I have a couple of plays here. I can Paragon, but that just gives me nothing. I can go down here, play you. I can play you too. And I think that would actually give him the most trouble. I think that's what's gonna give him the most trouble. I'm not. Love to, but I would need you need to get a revenant. To give me that. He's taking 3 minions in his face. If he doesn't take the orb, he does take if he doesn't take the orb, I get a Nova off. I can deal with him. He's gonna rev. I can deal with the rev too. It's a rev? Yes, it is. So I can't ramp to Nova. Which is important. Do I need everything here? Probably I'm not. Fall back. I'll keep you just for now, but you're probably gonna be the first thing to go. You're probably the first thing to go. 9 wounds, okay. What can I do about this? I have most of my bigs in my hand. This also leaves something on the field. I can go here. Do I want to Nova here? I think I go here. I go here. And what does he get? He gets a... Lovely. He has to somehow deal 1 damage to that in order to reach me with the Vorpal Reaver, though. Which is important. Lightbender. That's going to dispel him. That's going to dispel the Vorpal Reaver. I'm okay with that. Is he going to take the 6 damage to his face? He is. He's at 6. I need to top deck heavy here. This is a heavy top deck situation. I don't get it. But I can do this. Run up. And then my turn. Another Nova. If he does not have lethal, which he looks like he does. Healing Mystic. That's game! Let's go! We're gonna win a game for once. Let's get this. Game over. We finally take it.
Victory.
Well played. Controversial win. Controversial win. But that's okay. Moving on to the next round.